So, funny bow guy. Yeah, wow. Everyone wants to know how to double shot fast. Like me for some reason, although I have a really horrible double shot. This is how I do it. It's nothing special. I may lag due to streamer cam, of course. So, I messed up. It shows here using Quest 2 controllers, but I use Pro controllers. I play on 120 hertz refresh rate and then 50% resolution. So, yeah. Of course, and then everyone knows having this on low, having player names, voice lines, and interaction labels off will help performance, especially for you Quest players. And speaking of Quest players, my double shot is not meant for Quest 2 players, so you probably shouldn't try to mimic it. But here, this is how I double shot. I kind of like, it's almost vertical. Almost.
Press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
And then I kind of like flick my wrist back, like this, I guess. And then just push this hand forward. And that's especially for straight arrows. Also, I've discovered with like 120 hertz, you don't need to put any effort into this at all. So when you're spamming, you can just do this, and it'll be enough for straight arrows. I'm lagging, I'm getting spammed, of course, and then streamer cam, so, you know. And, yeah, for accuracy, you just kind of, like, a lot. Oh, shit. My bad. Kind of, like, draw it out more. Like, here. I'm lagging so bad. But yeah,
press the start.
Of course, I'm not known to be accurate and stuff, but whatever. I'm decent. But yeah, this is just how I double shot. Kind of almost vertical, hand like kind of like this basically. And you just push your hand forward and flick this wrist back. And then I feather. That's how I click so fast. I feather the trigger. And if you can't feather, learn on your own. Stop asking for everyone for help. God. Alright. And then for how I shoot fast, it is only a speed test. I hold my bow, like, exactly horizontally. And then I hold my wrist much more curled. And I flick back and feather really quickly while drawing my arms out.
Press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
And then that's how I shoot a speed test. You want to see my so why I don't do it just normally because my arrow spread is horrible. I'm surprised I didn't get as many ghost arrows as I thought, but yeah, it's just oh, yeah, horizontal, wrist curled back, and flick.